What's the difference between a human and a puddle? Membranes. The membrane is like a protective envelope, and it does two important things. One, it separates the inside of the cell from the outside environment, and two, it helps control what comes in and out of the cell. Membranes are made out of phospholipids, molecules with hydrophilic and hydrophobic parts. When many of these phospholipids get together, they make a membrane. Sitting in the membrane are several types of really cool proteins that control how the cell works. We have receptors, ion channels, and structural proteins.
Receptors sit in the cell membrane with their tails inside and their arms outside. They connect to passing proteins and tell the inside of the cell what is going on outside. They are kind of like our senses, and there are many kinds. Ion channels are little tunnels letting things like potassium, calcium, and sodium through the membrane that the cell needs to survive.
There are also structural proteins that help the cell keep its shape, move around, and connect to other cells. All of these proteins live within or on the cell membrane and are free to move between the phospholipids in order to get to where they need to be. Why would they need to move? Well, some proteins on the membrane send out signals to get what they need. Sometimes the signal of a lonely protein is too small, so they find strength in numbers and move together on the membrane to have a louder call. All living things have cells. Some living things are made from one cell, like bacteria, and some are made from many cells, like animals. Although both of these types of cells have membranes, a big part of what makes them different is on the inside. Just like we have organs in our bodies, animal and plant cells have organelles, small organs, in theirs. And just like each of our organs has its own role in keeping us alive, each organelle has its own role in keeping the cell alive. Each of these tiny organelles also have membranes that control what they let in and out. For example, mitochondria grab ions and move them through the membrane to make energy to fuel the cell. Another example is the nucleus, where the DNA is stored. Its membrane protects the DNA from things that could damage it. Membranes are important for life and keep us from being puddles.